If there's anything that I'm glad doesn't happen in this game, it's the fact that, like, opening those crank doors and whatnot. Doesn't have like dogs and stuff come crawling through underneath them. What the frick? I thought I killed you. Okay, I'm sorry. I have to turn up the brightness. Didn't help much, but a little bit. It's just this filter makes everything so dark. Sorry. Not much better, but it's enough. I'm doing all this backtracking, and it's just all these items that I don't want taking up space. And I know I don't need the diamond key right now, in fact. Like, better safe. Okay, it was like this switch, and...
Alright. Come on, doggies. Oh, every freaking time.
Oh, right. Should probably get the board up this window and this window. Jeez. Oh, sorry to kill him? Alright, okay. Opening right there. Fire escape out that way. Bother to try those doors. Oh, that's where it came from. I was like, why is that blue? I forgot I'm doing the second playthrough. That, I believe, is a diamond key.
Alright. Go up there. Let's see if we can get in there eventually. That's a heart key, right?
Something on the other side there.
Right. Thank you. Oh snap, I didn't even notice that. Not the direction I want to go. Don't touch me.
Airy
heart key, okay. Can I even go without the freaking? I don't think I'm being too. I need to get to the linen room. Hopefully, get that second number. How many of these I got? Two? Alright. Come on!
208. That means I can also do 102. So I need one more keypad for that. Need the heart key, which I really don't remember getting. Could probably loop over. Go down to the interrogation room, which I need the freaking... Alright. We're gonna go to the third story. Don't remember. Thank you. Alright, sweet. Need the jack. Actually, probably start using Matilda, because carries 15. All right, good to know. Okay, so I got everything over here. Haven't gotten everything over here. Gotten everything over here except for that and that. I'm guessing. That's what I was gonna do. I totally forgot I have that down area, downstairs area that I have item storage in. Alright, I have put myself in such a position that I have to initiate the tyrant. With that, gonna go put this away. Might as well.
Suck on that! So, I'm glad I took care of those liquors, because now it won't be as big of a deal. I'm going to use one of these, actually. Actually, I'm going to hang on to it. I'm going to take one out, so I don't have to use my good mixes. Shit! Thank you.
Alright, let's take this out. We're gonna combine those. We're gonna reload this. And then we're gonna store those. Move those. Man, oh man. Another interesting thing is it's snowing here, so it's pretty, pretty interesting. Might not actually, be able to go to work tomorrow, so fingers crossed that I'll be able to actually go. Alright, so there's the ladder that we gotta go down, get scooted over on. Actually, yeah, we're gonna use like green herb, save this first aid spray for. Oh, okay. Freaking come on, game. Nope.
Hey, Mr. T. Woo! I don't want to love you like that. Actually, give me one sec. Oh, who's watching right now? Yeah, playing as Leon. I finished Claire's story, or story A, or the new game with Claire. And the more canon version is to do Claire's first story and then Leon's second story. So that's what I'm playing right now. Got the noir filter and tons of other crap. Just got a new achievement, so that's what I'm actually looking at. Oh, all right. Just got the club key, and so come here, Matilda. Find you. And I actually want to examine you. Yeah, so playing through with the noir filter, as you can tell, lots of black and white. That might be worth having.
Later. Don't need that yet. Alright, sorry. Gotta check and see where I need to go. Alright, let's go into the liquor hall. As you can tell, I've been a bit busy. Juke him. Don't you even try, bro. I'm on to you. Got too much storage. So, for Douglas, how's that Wi-Fi situation coming along? Got two full mags of Magnum. Got the large caliber. A normal handgun. Oh, snap! You're gonna have something by the end of the week, maybe. That'd be dope. Okay. Decisions. Gotta make the tough decisions. Hey, buddy. Which way are you going? Can't come in here, dude. Please don't. Please do not come in here. How's the stream tonight for Douglas? Is it super laggy? I actually upped the resolution. To 480. Don't know if you can tell. Don't know if it's more laggy. Alright, just thinking, because I could book it to the West office, skip through here, go up to the library where all these things are dead, activate the jack, and then run across. In fact, I think... that's what we're gonna do. Unless... okay, I think he was downstairs. is good, because that means I can do some of this crap. So, as you can see, we actually have quite a bit of items right now, and I am hoping... by the end of tonight... I'll be able... Come on. Thank you, Leon. Now climb the stairs like a good boy. Are you already up here, or are you downstairs? Oh, jeez. Got him. Oh, large gunpowder. Alright, we'll go back for that later. But yeah, man. Once you do get Wi-Fi, you should totally get this game. Because it is definitely a good time. So I'm pretty sure you missed this, but I mentioned earlier uploading my videos to YouTube.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
You're so funny, Leon. What did I forget up here? Seriously, what? Do they include this third story of the clock tower? Thank you.
Oh, jeez. Oh, frick! Gosh dang it, now this hall is not safe. Freaking love it. Okay, and then eat that. Okay, so that still leaves me at least a thing of shotgun and another thing of regular. And two open slots. Which means I can probably... Nope. You're gonna call me crazy for what I'm doing. But I'm gonna do it anyways. Cause I'm a greedy son of a gun. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. I really don't. Yeah. Holy Hannah. Clean, except for the chief's office, which I don't think I can actually access at all through Leon's playthrough. Because I don't think I get the heart key. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Because I actually have to go back over here. So we're gonna cut through West Office again. Then we're gonna go through the East Office. Hopefully not get screwed over by this a-hole. He was right there! Of course he is. Marvin, don't you dare. Bye, doggies. Bye, doggies. Bye. Too many important things to do. Ha! Frick!
that is how you take care of freaking dogs.
Yeah, it's a bunch of bull.
Alright, the station's swarming with monsters even here. I can hear them, their cries, but it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codenamed Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon developed by those individuals in the utmost secrecy. To think that that thing might be wandering around here. Chances are they've ordered it to wipe out witnesses.
What are they after? That's not good.
Wasn't a smart move to do that. Come on, buddies. Hey,
give
buddy.
Me a break.
Okay. Buddies. Hey.
like.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
I know it sounds stupid, but... Oh, okay, sweet. So I did get everything from there. Girl, you calm the frick down, okay? Behind RPD.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
Yeah, well, someone's got to get word to the authorities. We need reinforcements to save this city.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move!
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Peter. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay. Those fucking things outside. Look what they did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'll be sleeping, honey.
Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know?
They did.
It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
This game did a really good job of making you care about the nobodies, and I mean that just by means of like
indestructible monsters. That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Completely minor characters that in any other game, any other video game would just be that minor characters, and
I'm going to bring her down.
And so it's interesting to see how they did that.
This is how we get to an end.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell?
God only knows what's down here.
All right, I think this is a good stopping point. I think we're only at one save. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and save now. And then call it a night. It has been a pleasure, everyone. It's been really enjoyable. Thanks for tuning in if you do. At any point. Resident Evil 2.
Oh. Dope, we got Claire.
Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for enjoying this game with me, as much as I have. So we're in the sewers now. Hopefully we'll be able to get out of them and into the lab tomorrow. So yeah, catch you guys tomorrow.